so hateful for this person to try and hunt me down and harm me and for trying to find my family and trying to find my home where I lay my head and where me and my five brothers and sisters stay with our stepmom and all of our nieces and nephews. I've just been so stressed out. I don't know if you guys can see, but my eyes are literally red right now. And thank y'all for the love. I haven't really eaten since that day. I haven't eaten since Friday. Like every time I try to eat something, like I just throw up because I'm just so traumatized that people will hate me so much to try and come to my home and attack me for no reason at all. All I do is try to get up here, go live, entertain those who wants to be entertained. Do I take a little far sometimes and I deserve to get my ass beat? Yes. But do I deserve to be exploited? Be ambushed? But it was like six cars pulling up. Y'all, I didn't know where they were coming and going. I was scared for my life. I didn't know whether to look left or to look right. I dropped to my knees, y'all. When I saw... I clicked on the live and I said, oh my gosh, they're coming from my home. My family's here. Kids are here. I told all the kids, I told my dad, I said, dad, go. I said, get under the bed. I told my dad, under the bed, him, under the bed. I told everybody, under the bed. I took all the babies. I threw them in the closet. I said, y'all wait here for me. If I don't make it back, just know I did it for y'all. The kids crying, screaming. My brother's just like, what's going on? What's going on? I'm like, just get in the closet. Just get in the closet. And I just like, it was so many cars pulling up. It was just so much. It was like people just banging and just so many rocks. It was just like, I heard like tow trucks. It was just like, well, they're trying to tow my home. And then it was just people like, the Zay Hives, Xavier Hives, he's a big old host that got terminated for actually showing a gun before. He was saying, take pictures of the license plates. So I'm like, what is this about? What is this about? I have done nothing to anybody. I have not done nothing to nobody so bad that you, what did I do so bad that y'all want to come across physical harm to me and my family? Everybody talk shit. Everybody do health and death freeze. So that mean you, everybody needs to get put up on? Big O is not about that. Thank you, Leah. Big O is, that is against Big O policies. Hey, Leah. Thank you, baby. Thank you, Leah. I'm just trying. And Leah, no shade. I would like to apologize to you because so many times I have keyed on your time and made a mockery of you, Leah. But now that I have gone through it, I feel like we should have some type of committee, Leah. I feel like me and Leah most hated at this point. Y'all put up at not our house. Y'all said it's our parents' house. Y'all put up at our parents' house. Leah, I feel like we need to make some type of committee or something. We need to get on some type of, like, we need to talk to Big O because why are our homes constantly being damaged, patrolled, and exploited on this app? And nothing is being done about this. Is it going to have to take for somebody to die? Because that's what y'all had wanted to happen. Y'all wanted to see me hurt Friday. That's what y'all really wanted to see. And that is so sad. Double tap the screen, y'all. But hold on. Let me see. Hold on. Justice for me, y'all. I'm like so shook up right now.
We should start a committee because they really can't take us. It's no shade. Because you done said some fucked up shit to me. And I ain't never want you to get your ass beat up.
Because we keep it like we can fight with our words. Where did it
I think all the slow people want to pull up and do weird shit. No shade. Because you ain't deserve it. I feel like it's not even that they want to attack us. Because like they could easily get us. We be going outside. We be doing shit. But they'll go to your family house to fuck up shit with your family. They do that shit on purpose.
And that's what I'm saying. The guy said he saw me outside. So I'm like, why you didn't do nothing like then? Why?
Because it's about trying to... They think that like basically they can get you put out wherever you live. Well, that's really the purpose.
Let me just say this. Unlike a lot of these hoes, y'all, that would never happen. Y'all can't call to no leasing office, no 411, no Airbnb, bitch, and get me put out. I would say that. And let me say this. I can move to wherever y'all big old, favorite big old hoes they get.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's their purpose. They not even trying to get you fucked up.
I can move in the same apartment.
Period. But you ain't deserve that. Like, I feel like a lot of us talk a lot of shit on here, but I don't feel like you deserve that shit. No shit. I don't feel like nobody deserve to have a peace disturb where they live. And I feel like if you think that shit is okay, something is really wrong with you. And it's no shade.
Absolutely. And that's what I'm saying, Lil. I think people get confused. I'm not saying I'm no victim. Now, if somebody would have caught me at the local market or caught me at a hookah bar, they would have popped me in my shit. Hey, whatever, whatever. But to come to someone's home and vandalize their property, trespass, and just launder and just be spiteful and evil. That's just that's just evil. And I don't understand how low these people want to go on this app. And I'm really terrified for my life because I feel like Rosa, he's just a big mean person. And he stole from dead people. So I know he don't give a fuck about no bitch.
But I mean, I feel like Rosa talk a lot of shit. He don't deserve to have nobody come do nothing to him. Bitch, I don't feel like nobody do, but I'm gonna let you get back to your people.
Y'all, did somebody knock this now? I've been jumping like that, y'all. I have been jumping like, and sometimes I have to knock just to make sure. I have been going through this Friday. I actually made an appointment to see my therapist. I have an appointment with my psychiatrist and also my therapist and my life coach. So I gotta go to my therapist Wednesday at 9 a.m. Now I gotta see my psychiatrist next week, and then my counselor go call me back. So I'm just going through all, like, I'm just really trying to heal from the experience. Like, I see why, like, celebrities are so secretive and people are just so secretive about their whereabouts, because once that feeling is gone, it's gone. Okay, so if y'all thought this was going to be I'm going to just say that comment. But, I just want to say, guys, just be careful out there. Nobody deserves to be cyberbullied or bullied in any type of way. Nobody deserves. Nobody deserves to have their personal privacy exploited in that manner. So like I said, so back to the day that everything had happened. As everything was unfolding, I was just trying to rush my family to safety. I had, like, some family members got in the closet. I was telling someone just to get in the bathtubs and lay down flat. I was telling the babies to get in the closet. It was just horrific. And then it was just like, when the knocks from the outside, it almost sound like thundering. You guys ever heard thunder before? You guys ever heard like a train before? It sounded like it was trains outside the house. It sounded like it was like thundering out there. It was just so many bangs and just... And once so everybody stayed hidden for a couple of hours. Everybody stayed in their places for like, we were hiding out for like 6 or 7 hours. No food, no water, no contact with the outside world. Just in our places, we were hungry. We couldn't use the bathroom because we were just that terrified. And, immediately when I found the coast was clear, I dialed 911. And they came, the ambulance had came, checked everybody out. A couple of people had to go to the hospital for you know, for psychological reasons and, you know, this and that. But all in all, I am safe. My family is safe. And I just want to thank everybody for their concern. Dehydration. I had to go to the hospital and I had to get 2 bags of IV fluid pumped into me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Y'all just bury me with that. Just bear with me, y'all. I'm really trying to fight through this. I don't know what's gonna happen as far as Big O. But like I said, I don't want to talk about the issue too much because there are some things going on the back end, and I don't want to, you know, say something or do something that could be detrimental for my case. I did take down a, hey Coco, what's up y'all? Make sure y'all double tap the screen. Yes, I do have PTSD, y'all. So I did have a couple of notes, y'all. Am I this one? Bruce, what you said? PTSD really is not a joke, y'all. Hey, John. Yes, John. I'm safe, John. I'm so sorry I missed your PK, but I was literally in Big O protective custody. Me and my family went through so much this weekend. You wouldn't even imagine. Honey, I'm reading some comments. Hey, Onyx. Hey, y'all. Yes, y'all, double tap the screen, y'all. We trying to get to our 4-star, y'all. Why you been crying? Hey, Edward. Hey, y'all. And the support has only grown, y'all. The bitches who was hating on me, I'm only getting bigger and better. I still have my queen. I still have my support. Nothing changed, babe. We are here. What? You mad because I don't know you, bitch? You mad because I don't claim you, bitch? You mad because I want to your cash out? What you want? Cash out, bitch? Oh, and to that bitch with the 2 kids? Check in, y'all. We working on the back end. Could have gotten on here Friday and debunked stuff and got into it and read and this and that. I could have. But listen, I always tell everybody, I play chess, not checkers, okay? I like to play how the white people play. And I'm going to leave it at that. They talking about we love your trailer, Coco. What the fuck is wrong with you? Guess y'all, justice for me, y'all. Justice for me, justice for me. But it is a couple of notes that I do want to cream. No, we don't never lie. Not cream, one of mine. It's a couple of notes I want to put again.
Bitch, you need a motherfucking Grammy, bitch. Fuck a Grammy, a nominee, or something, bitch. The way you just came up here.
What happened?
I was wondering. Girl. I know how you was gonna do this with sister.
Huh? You said hello.
I didn't know how you was gonna do this one.
Bitch, ate it right the fuck up.
No shade, you did. I'm very impressed, bitch. Because no shade, I had told her to come on here and not respond, bitch, and act like nothing happened.
I was thinking about some everybody trying to see exactly what to do, like what to say, but most everybody was saying just kind of like, just play it, do how you do. And I didn't want to be like a ghetto black bitch and come up here and read, like, just know it's getting handled, Tay.
Mm-hmm. You ate that. All right, bitch, let me go get my weed and then we gonna definitely team PK.
I'm gonna do that.
All right.
I'm gonna go get some weed.
Okay, but like I was saying, y'all, there were a couple of Lily Ted, don't give it like. I'm gonna give it like. Double top the screen, y'all. Justice for Coco, y'all. But it was a couple of points that I wanted to address, a couple of key points that I took notes of. Because bitches, like, that's what, like, I know I'm, like, I'm becoming a household name. Like, I'm becoming that bitch, no shame. I'm becoming into my era. Because bitches talk about they my fucking cousins. Bitch, you are not related to me no type of way. Bitch, you ain't came out my motherfucking granddaddy, grandmama. I'm pussy. And trust me, none of my cousins look like that. I'm not going to show y'all. And that's why we said I don't like the pool point. Because once I show y'all my family, then y'all go inbox them and get the whole thing. But y'all find them. But none of my families look like that. Once y'all find them, y'all see. But none of my family members look like that. Why is Kim keep trying to lie me before I do that? Bitches saying my cousins. Bitches using my motherfucking storyline for their content all motherfucking day. All night. Bitches don't got no content. Nothing to talk about. Mind you, half of the bitches that had something to say about my living arrangement, true or false, because y'all know I'm misclear, I don't clear shit up. If they said it, then they believe it. I'm not about to give no hoes. Well, no, this is this, and no, that is that. Oh, no, well, I do live here, but it's that. Oh, no, I don't live there, but I'm here, but that. Whatever they said, believe it. Y'all know I don't prove point. They didn't win the witch dot. That's a bear to Barbie. You be thoroughly sorry. I could wage war. I'm coming in peace like Gandhi right now. My body gotta be. Make sure y'all double tap the screen, y'all. Y'all want the tea? Double tap the screen, y'all. I'm trying to get to my 4-star. I still work here. Justice for Coco. Come on, listen to me. But yeah, as I was stating, it's like, I know I'm becoming into my, like, my form. Like, girls is hating on me as they always have. Bitches coming out the woodwork saying we're related. Doing stuff for clout and views that they not gonna get. Cause, like, you did all that, now what? You back at in your bum ass place, doing in your bum ass life, doing what your bum ass been doing. That didn't get you a quota, a bean, not even a follow. It just made you look lame as hell and a hater. Like, I knew I always have. I knew bitches was hating on me, y'all, but I did not know the hate was that real. Like, creep is, that's creepy, y'all. That's why it's me, like, y'all, I was like, why I don't go outside? Because it's people like that in the world. Like, people talking about they've been sitting around for years waiting to try and come against me. Like, what? To do nothing. To make nothing, to profit nothing. Are you serious? The knocking was that loud, Danny. It sounded like they were throwing rocks. I don't know what was going on. All I know, me and my family was hiding under beds in closets and being attacked. And I probably was being trespassed. It's like bullets was flying. Shots was going off. I don't know what the fuck happened. All I know is my information was leaked. And people I don't know came to my home. That's all I know. That's all I know. Is I was attacked. I was ambushed. Caught off guard. That's all I know. I don't know if it's because I'm trans. Like, is it a hate crime? I just don't know. I think, is it a hate crime? It's because I choose to be who I am? But I'm just like, thank you, Trey. Thank you. But it was a few points that I did want to talk about, y'all. Let me take a shot really quick. Hold on. Tomorrow, turn the music down so you can be aware of your surroundings. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Let me take a shot, y'all. Thank y'all. Give me to my fifth star, y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all for the door emojis. Play Ganja Ring. Okay. So, hold on. Let me go to my notes real quick. Because it was some stuff I just had wanted to touch on really quick. Okay, hold on. It was some things I wanted to touch on really quick. Hold on. Okay, so I did want to send a couple shout-outs. Like I said, thank you to... So, I had, like I said, y'all, I wanted to thank everybody who has had my back, and, you know, just was riding for me and, you know, keeping it real. Like, you know, like, of course, and this is my thing, y'all. Like, y'all be saying, like, for instance, Dre Baby, I was, you know, I seen her kind of having my back and going up for me and stuff. And I really appreciate that. Like, times like this, it's like when you realize bitches who fake and who real. Could she use this opportunity to kick sand in my eyes? JB's as well, and trying, you know, use it against me. But she really was, you know, she, it was a real bitch. Said, well, we probably read about this, yes, but right now I don't think it's a kick. And like, that's the type of bitch I am. Like, y'all might go dark and do stuff, but like, I'm not gonna try and kick somebody when they're down or when everybody feel like they're down, because I definitely wasn't down, because we text or whatever and she checked on me. So I definitely appreciate that. And you know, they did their little kids and she did content or whatever, but she didn't overly drag it, you know. She still was, you know, trying to have my back, have my, you know, still trying to, you know, keep me in the best light. Shout out to JB's, another one. We had a very long path, but just to see her just have some type of moral compass and cool, which I feel like we all should have as just humans. I just really appreciate that. Shout out to Morocco. Shout out to Morocco as well, because Morocco was really heated, because Morocco put up the next day on my line. After Milan had to say all that shit about me. You the same one that should have said I should have came outside with a shot, a double barrel shotgun. You just had said that I should have came outside, and then less than 6 hours later. That Coco Karma don't play. And it ain't finished either. It's just people really thinking that somebody knock on the door with karma. Like, how is that karma? Somebody knocking on the door. That is so hilarious. Not Stormy too. Well, his sister getting beat up. So maybe, I don't know. He probably don't really give a fuck. But we can just count it as. Okay. Shout out to Trayshawn. Me and Trayshawn have been on a better path lately. I'm glad that we was able to, like, flat things out and get past our issues. And like I'm saying, I'm not saying none of these people are saints or we friends, we bestie. What I'm saying is, it was real. They could have been fake, could have been like everybody else who didn't have no content and talked about that for 3 days straight. And bitches better be glad I didn't go live, because I gave y'all content. If I would have came the day of and cleared whatever, y'all wouldn't have nothing to talk about, nothing, like no content. So shout out to me for giving y'all content for the weekend. And y'all still didn't get no beans or no quarters from me. So it was really all from nothing. Like, all for nothing. So it was Prince, Morocco, Dre. Especially Prince. Shout out to Prince as well. I'm definitely going to try and take it light on him and not be as harsh with him, because I just, you know, I respect people like that. He owes me no type of loyalty. I have said some of the nastiest, most harsh, vile things to Prince. So just for that, just shows character. Like I said, it just shows people character. And like I said, y'all, I have one of the, if not one of the worst mouths on the app. Now I'm seeing it now. Like, I've been hearing it, y'all be telling me that. I be seeing it in the YouTube comments and stuff. But now I'm really starting to see it. Like, my mouth is lethal, and it cuts deep. My word cuts. So, am I gonna wash my mouth from now on? No. Am I still gonna do health and death reads? Yes. Am I still gonna talk about people's homes? Yes. Am I still gonna put people down and make them feel less than? Yes. Am I still gonna call people broke? Yes. Am I still gonna tell bitches to blow their brains out? Yes. all this came from, right? This whole little thing right here stemmed from me telling that boy, no facts, no feelings. This is literally where I didn't even know hell free, death free, don't hear my nothing. This all was because I was like, well, hey, boo, you, like, I don't even think I said you look cute or something. I was like, no facts, no feelings today. And it started from that. Might get put on today, but I don't give a fuck tomorrow. They might pull up today, but they won't tomorrow. Hey, Mario. Mario, can I get a hot air balloon, babe? I'm trying to get to my 4-star, y'all. Double tap the screen, y'all. Double tap the screen. Double tap the screen. Double tap the screen. Double tap the screen, everybody. Double tap the screen. Okay, but let me get to these notes, y'all. It was some notes. I had one. Did I erase it? Please don't say about it. Okay. Okay, so one of the biggest discrepancies, couple, do I still have dreads? Girl, I cut my dreads off here. Go look on my, y'all found all my stuff. Y'all have my whole life in y'all Discord. You should see where I had dreads in high school. I cut them. And then I had a fro, and then I grow my hair out. You should see that. Like, y'all know everything about me. Y'all know where I look. Come to my house. Y'all got my Addy. Okay. So, one thing that was really aggravating me is, like, the tea and the screenshots I was getting, Jigsaw. And if you guys don't know who Jigsaw is, it's stop sign face, bicycle seat face, stop hexagon face. The lady with the who took the balls out of her stack and put them in her cheek. Shayla Butchin or Butchin or whatever, Tony Beverly or whoever the fuck it is. Who knows who the fuck that is? Cause we still need to figure out who the fuck that is. You should be the last one talking about anybody getting put up on, anybody having, bitch, you evacuated, bitch. A big old bitch just made you move. If you would have never got on Big O, your bum, trifling, slut, whore, bucket ass would have still been in that one bedroom, one bath with you and your family. And your mud ass puppy walking around shitting everywhere. Had not you got on Big O, if you would have been on Big O, you would have still been in that shoebox. The only reason you moved is because I got y'all put out and the police came and you got arrested. Now that's a gag. Bitch, you got a whole mugshot that day. The fuck? So how can you say anything about anything, Shayla? You made Big O make your 40-year-old ass move. Third of all, bitch, you the oldest bitch on the app talking to people who are 10 years your senior. You should already have a house, but you just getting a house. Bitch, I would say your kids go finish paying off your house, but you ain't even got that. So that shit going back on the market. Because then you ain't got nobody to pass your legacy down to. Because it's going to take about 30, 40 years to pay that house off. Y'all know that because you ain't got no land. That's what I'm saying. But you in this cookie cutter house. You and your neighbors all got the same kitchen and house. Same floors. Bitch, your backyard is your front yard. You can touch your neighbor. You can stand in between you and your neighbor's house and touch it. Weak ass bitch. Bitch, I can blow that week. They built your house in 2 weeks. All these bitches, these motherfucking these weak-ass subdivisions with no property or nothing. The house is right beside. And y'all paying $400K for a paper mache house? Girl, keep heavy. If you think you're doing a damn thing, you're doing a damn thing. Girl, like I said, you are a 40-year-old woman. Thank you, Maria. Thank you. That's what we need, y'all. We trying to run it up to our first spot. Thank y'all. Double tap the screen. But it's my thing. You are well in your 40s. You as well as Malai, because Malai had a lot to say as well. Y'all are in your 40s and y'all don't got shit. Y'all lease everything. Y'all cars are leased. Y'all homes are leased. Y'all bodies are leased. Y'all have all them foreign objects in y'all bodies. You and Malai, you all washed up bitches. Like, what? That's what gets me. Milan, let's not forget, we met you in L.A. in the slums. Your kitchen was in your bathroom, and your bathroom was in your kitchen. Bitch. You was a loving hip-hop flip-flop. Big ol' save y'all like, bitch. Then you moved to Atlanta because L.A. was too hot for your broke ass. And you got that motherfucking Airbnb. Then your weak ass came and got that motherfucking Airbnb, bitch. If I wanted to rent out a motherfucking $3,000, $4,000 Airbnb money like your dumb ass, bitch, I could. But I don't got no points to prove to no bitch. Because we'll see where you at in a couple years. That's what's wrong with you. They're too busy trying to make it seem like they living like that, and they not. They not. So, Shayla, first of all, in my line, you shouldn't have nothing else to say about me because you was the main one to my,
if somebody pull up to my house, I'm going to blow their head off your skull. And I don't play that shit.
Malone, you are a weak-ass, flop-ass, faggot-ass, Asian-faced bitch. And that's true. See, I just got a couple days ago. And I really want to put a name on. They said you got that shit, too. And it came from a reliable source. A reliable source. I can change my address. You can't change that health status, boo. Let me say that one more time for the bitches in the back. I can change my address, but you can't change your health status. And I'm not going to give my source, but let me tell you, I was a very, very, very reliable source. A very liable source. So, bitches worry about motherfucking address and locations, but you better worry about your motherfucking T-cell count, bitch. That motherfucking expiration date that's on the bottom of your foot, bitch, that they stamp y'all ass with when they come and give y'all motherfucking results. Malone, stop playing with me, bitch. Because, bitch, I'll cash out on Jonathan, bitch. Work yourself. I know he'll take something. I don't know how much, but we'll talk prices. We'll talk business. Bitch, and I will take you out. Hey, Steven, I would take you out. So, back to Jigsaw. Stop sign phase. Baby alive pussy. The pussy that... How you got a pussy that don't bleed? That, can y'all stop calling it a pussy? Because that's offensive to real women. If we talking about it. Can y'all stop calling it a pussy? It don't bleed. It don't ovulate. It don't even smell like fish. It smell like shit. When real women start to say they smell like fish. When you say you smell like shit. A motherfucking open wound. So can we, that if I was a cisgender woman, that would be offensive to me. That a man lay on his back and got his dick turned inside out like a pair of socks. And now he walk around somewhere, he got a pussy. Now you have a dick that is chopped up like a motherfucking pepperoni pizza in 8 ways. It's still a dick, you just got it disformed. Stop calling it a pussy. No babies can't. If you nut up in there, guess what the nut gonna do? Sit right there and mold the fuck up. And smell like motherfucking chlorine bleach. Okay? So let's stop calling it a... That's not a pussy. That's a man cave. What? Shit. I don't know. It's not a pussy. It don't bleed. Pussies bleed, right? Am I right? They bleed, right? Stuart Gray, I like that. A black hole. I like bullet hole. An open wound. It's definitely an open wound. Come on, just the hole. Pussies bleed, right? I like man cave, too. It's a man cave. It's a man cave. Cause please, last time I checked, the one I came out of was bleeding. The fuck? But you don't bleed, you don't ovulate. You just, girl, it's just sitting there, it's just decoration. Bitch, you worse than a bitch grandma who say you can't sit on their couch. Bitch, that's just decoration. A nigga trying to get up inside of that, he go no off rip. Oh nah, this ain't that. But Shayla, stop lying. Then you text me or call me. I wish I could show y'all my call logs. If y'all don't believe me, I can post it on my Instagram. She did not. She called me, but it was a missed call. She texted me, but I didn't see him or text back till I had woke up. So the whole time, so she's sitting here going around saying she woke me up and called me and warned me and stuff. She texted me, but I did not see that until all the shit had been unfolded. That's what. But she going on here. That's what I'm saying. That's that clout chasing shit. That's that weird, no content shit. You gonna be the next bitch on my line that, oh, girl, we good. You my sister. Da-da-da-da-da. Like, girl. And I'm just like, I'm so upset. Like, I don't even know why I keep dealing with her. But I'm just like, I'm so thin with it just like being, and y'all know, I'm a Leo. Once I'm done, I'm like, I'm done. And I'm like, I'm up to here. It's one thing to read, go ahead and keep it, but you lying. You lying, trying to make it seem like it's something and not, it's not. I did not talk to you that day. You did not tell me nothing about getting out of there. I can show y'all my motherfucking Uber drive thing and, or Lyft thing or whatever. Like, saying I was getting Ubers, getting Lyfts. Well, if I was getting Ubers and Lyfts, then why didn't they come and follow the car or take a picture? They was doing it like, if y'all was on the hunt for me and if I got in the car, why would she still go to the door? And if y'all my cousins, why y'all sitting here debating who will go to the door? If y'all was my cousins, y'all would have chilled till I came. Y'all would have just been like, it wouldn't have been no creeping up scary and just, you know, you go. Cousins? We cousins, right? Why y'all just couldn't come in the house? Why y'all just couldn't sit in the yard? Why y'all parked all the way down here? Why y'all didn't park in the yard? Make it make sense. So it was just so many discrepancies in their stories. It was like, I will say, bravo to the Fool La La's. It was a beautiful Fool La La performance. It was a show. It was what the girls wanted to see. They wanted to see Coco, you know, get taken down. They wanted to see Coco get gagged. But did I really get gagged? Which y'all would have wanted to see happen? A Fool La La production. A Fool La La fucking production. Like, girl, are you serious? I just really couldn't believe that motherfucking hard face. Like, this bitch always like she motherfucking... Shayla, you like you motherfucking fell asleep in an ant bed, bitch. You like you motherfucking fell asleep in an ant bed and bitch, they tore your ass up and you got up, bitch. And then you put some ice on your face, bitch. Bitch, you always like you motherfucking got out of a car accident, bitch. Bitch, you look just like Rihanna in 09 when Chris Brown got hope to her in that motherfucking Lamborghini on the way to the motherfucking Grammys, bitch. You like you had a good rhyme with Chris Brown, you motherfucking swole face ass bitch. And your ass know the sex 10 feet away from the camera as well. Just like I don't stand up, you don't get too close. Because, you know, there's an artist and his work is beautiful from afar. But when you get in, like, ooh. Y'all ever seen a bitch like that? Like, the more you look at a bitch, the uglier she get. Like, it's like, dang, like, that's wrong there. Ooh, never mind. I'm good, bro. You walk up on me and you like, oh, no, I got a closer look. I'm good, bro. Like, bitch, you always like you just got beat up. You swole face ass bitch. Stop motherfucking lying and clout chasing off my name, you old man. Cause your shit still ain't together. Your stuff is in another man name. Your life depends on another man. Like, you can't say nothing to me about nothing. And if say I do live my dad or where my dad, it's my real dad. That's alive. If I live my dad, it's my real dad. And I don't have to lay on my back for it. Or suck dick for it. It's my real dad. Hello? Peaches, come pull up. Come tell me. Why you, and that's my thing. And that's another thing too. Like, Rosa, you supposed to be this bad bitch. You supposed to be the Fool La La's. Why would you were supposed to be the one at the door? Why you pay some slow ass autistic down syndrome ass bitch to knock on the door? Why wouldn't you do it? Why didn't you pull up? Why do y'all want me to read Zay so bad? Is he talking shit about me? Do I need to address him? I'm not even about to go back and forth with Zay, no shame. Like, she's a Twitch girl. It's no point. Like, we can't lie. We can't PK. He was on the panel, but I feel like Zay has got, like, he's still going through enough. I don't have to talk about that. Give story time on how you came to your dad about your transition. Read medicine. Hold on, I'm gonna get to Miss Medicine. But am I done wrapping shape? Am I done wrapping jigsaw face up, stop sign, purge mask face up with the bow? I'm trying to make sure I'm done with her. But y'all, just for the record, she did not talk to me. We did not have a conversation. It was not, no, well, girl, you need to get up out of there. And I'm like, okay, girl, I'm about to pack up and call it. We didn't talk none that day. She didn't talk to me at all. Why y'all keep wanting to read Zay for? Zay is like irrelevant. Like, it's nothing for us to like talk. Like, that's so old to me, y'all. Like, I'm not about to. My lash fucking up. I'm not about to feed into that. Say, yeah, Shayla lied, y'all. Shayla was lying this whole entire weekend. This whole entire time she was lying to y'all. We did not talk. If she would have showed y'all the call log or showed y'all the duration, did she ever show y'all the duration of the calls? I bet she didn't do that. Like, where it showed you how long, because it would have said 000. She didn't show y'all the duration, did it? And I can post all this on my Instagram or send it to the T's clock or wherever. Me and Dre had text briefly, but we didn't have a conversation. But we did not talk at all. She did call me, but she was trying to make it like we actually talked, and she told me to get in that car. And I was so baffled that she would say that. Like, why would you sit here and lie like that? Like, act like we had a conversation, like you really was telling me to leave and stuff. Like, we never even talked. And then my thing was, if I left, why didn't y'all follow me in the car? Like, that would have been a gag. Why didn't y'all take a picture of the car? Why, like, and like I said before, if I had got in that car, why would y'all still come? Y'all remember that? If I had got in that car, why would y'all still pull up and come? No, they did not, with me in the car. They could have followed the car if it was coming back out. If it was back there, it would have had to come back out and probably pass them. What, Princess, why you ain't come knock on the door? Princess, you come knock. You come knock. You come knock. I'm saying it's a video of the car, but where am I at in the car? When, if I was looking for me, when, like, bitch, if I'm looking for a bitch and I see her get in the car, I'm about to follow the car or something. Like, bitch, I'm gonna let y'all know this bitch is in the car. I was not in no motherfucking car. But y'all pull up. Y'all talking about Rosa, you pull up. Y'all send the slow bitches, females up to the door. Rosa, you pull up. Princess, you pull up. Y'all won't. The fuck? Not one of them. Not one of them. Not one of them. Somebody finally did it. You didn't. What? Somebody did what? Who pulled up to knock on the door? Oh, girl, Princess, shut the fuck up, girl. You just running your dick suckers now. You bleeding through your panties, girl. What? But you won't come. You talking about everybody else? That's what I'm saying. Anybody can knock on a door. That's why I'm trying to see what is the gag. What's the gag? Like, what? I did not leave. I just told you that, China. Shayla lied. If I was in that car, why didn't they show it? If I was in that car, why would they still go to the house looking for me? They said I had left already, but they still went to the house looking for me. Y'all have to make it make sense. Like, what? Like, I'm not about to argue with no bitches, and y'all still trying to make jokes about this. Bitch, I ain't homeless. I ain't on the streets. I ain't from hotel to pillow post, bitch. What? Like I said, y'all can't call nowhere and get me kicked out. So, bitch, just keep trying. Just keep trying. Like, only people that really can talk to me right now is a bitch with a lease. The only bitch that really can say anything to me right now is motherfucking Amo. That's the only bitch I know that own they shit. Every other motherfucking sissy punk faggot bitch I know here is written or in a hotel, homeless, or somebody else. Ain't more the only bitch I know with a motherfucking title and deed. Duh, duh, duh. So ain't no bitch can say nothing about me. Like I said the fuck before, I can move to where your favorite big old host resides. If I really gave a fuck, if I really want to prove a point, I can move where your favorite big old host is and be comfortable. Okay? Okay? Well, shout out to James. Well, y'all know what I mean. Only person I know is Amo and James. The only people I know with most, and they in their 30s. That's about their age. So, Shayla and Milan, what's y'all motherfucking tea? Amo and James got they motherfucking mortgages. They own they shit. What's the hold up for y'all faggots? No bitch can say nothing. If you renting, leasing, you don't own nothing. You renting, leasing a car, house, you can't say nothing to me. You can't read me about nothing. Shy, thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Shy is trying to help me move out of my trailer. Y'all, every gift I get now, y'all is trying to help me move out of my trailer, y'all. Or should I just move the trailer somewhere else? Y'all, I'm gonna just move my trailer. Thank you, baby. Thank you, y'all. Everything I get now, y'all, I'm trying to move out of the trailer park. Like I said, y'all, I'm still suffering from PTSD. I haven't slept since Friday. I haven't eaten. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. Don't tap the screen, y'all. We almost had the next box, y'all. We almost had our next box. Okay, so it was, like I said, thank you, Megan. Thank y'all. We are three mythical bitches, y'all, from first box. We not mythical bitches. What are the new gifts? The confessions, y'all. We need confess. We need 999 gifts. Thank you. Thank you, Shy. Y'all, help Shy out, y'all. Help Shy out. Come on, I want a trailer. And this is the thing, like, girl, and it, like, it's no shade. Thank you, Tyler. Thank you so much. Thank you, baby. Nacho got real serious. Y'all, like I said, I'm nobody's victim. I'm nobody's victim. I have one of the worst mouths ever. One of the worst. So don't think I'm coming here. This is not a pity party. Okay. So I had wrote down some notes. I was like, I want to thank somebody. I had said, I never spoke to Shayla. And I had already said if we was cousins. So y'all, did I speak on that briefly? Because how they were saying, somebody missed my double shot, my double ride, one another one. I grew up living in shade. Shout out to wherever you at. If you in a trailer, a barn, a mini tiny house, a she shack, a shed, a mansion, an Airbnb, wherever you at, it's hard out here. Shit. So if you living, robbing or hurting nobody, shit, you in a crawl space, a cubby hole. Shit. Hey, Trayshawn, I'm back, bitch. They tried to stop me. Oh, well, I wanted to thank you since you're in here personally. Thank you, just, you know. Thank you for just having my back. Thank you, Tay Tay. Thank you, y'all. We are two luxury cars away. But, Trisha, I just want to say thank you for having my back. Like, we have a rocky relationship. Like, we just go back and forth sometimes, but we have been good lately. And this was a time that you definitely could have, like, you know, used to try and go against me and make me the butt of a joke, but you just really took the high road. And I appreciate that. I see stuff like that. And that's what, like, that's how I be loyal to people. Like, once I see people loyal to me like that, like you got me forever. Like that, I know I keep talking about Leos, but that's one thing about Leos, no shade. Once we see that you loyal and we trust you and we can fuck with you, like, bitch, we like a dog that don't, like, that protect their owner. Like, we locked in with you. Once we love you and want to protect, like, you, we got our protection, we good. But I really appreciate that. And and I do want to say medicine, because they said medicine, like, that's the thing. It's like, it's the last people that should be talking are talking. Like, medicine, your ceiling is falling apart, molding. Okay? You have white appliances. Okay? You have a bed bug infestation. You have a dog in a closet that's shitting and farting with fruit flies flying on around it. You have shit up under your bed. You have piss stains on your mattress. And you trying to make light of where I'm staying? Bitch, I'm sure everybody, if I was in a double R, wherever I'm at, I'm pretty sure they will come here before they go there. Okay? I promise you that. Thank you, Trayshawn. Y'all got me to my first buzz. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. But medicine, no matter where I reside, girl, I promise you, it's not a roach infestation. When I go to sleep, I'm not doing a Macarena. Okay? I'm sleeping comfortably. It don't smell like no motherfucking dog shit either, bitch. Now, medicine, I'm going to trail lightly on you, girl. But don't play on my time, you bum ass bitch. Don't motherfucking play on my time. When you got that motherfucking room smell like a motherfucking dog kennel. Don't play on my motherfucking time when you got fleas, bitch, and you a motherfucking human. Bitch, how the fuck you get fleas and ticks, bitch, and you motherfucking human? The fuck? How the fuck that happened, bitch? You motherfucking getting rabies and shit over there? Bitch, y'all, that's the thing. Medicine ain't even worried about COVID, AIDS, HIV, herpes. She over there worried about rabies and what's some dog diseases? She catching that shit. She catching them dog diseases. She catching worms and shit. She ain't even catching a human disease no more. She catching that doggy shit. She got to get rabies shots. Then parvo, motherfucking salmonella. What's up, Cameron? I'm talking about it, but yeah, like I said, medicine, wherever I'm at, boo, it's not infested with roaches. It don't smell like dog. And we don't have right appliances with roaches behind them. Medicine, you forgot when you pulled your motherfucking microwave from behind the counter, bitch. The motherfucking roaches came out like somebody was shooting it. Like somebody shot up the club. And camera, thank you for having my back as well, beautiful. Like, no shade. Like, y'all really have definitely shown me, though, like, even though we go back and forth, like, y'all really don't, it's no hate towards, like, we might get back and forth, but it's like, when shit real, right is right, wrong is wrong. Hey, Vines, thank you, camera, as well, for having my back. Thank y'all so much. But medicine, girl, you need to, like I said, your thing falling in. And from what we heard, you stay with your grandma. So you over there changing motherfucking diapers? Thank you, Kevin! The clan is in the building, y'all. I have a PK, y'all, against Nick Will. The 27th, Thursday at 7 p.m., y'all. It's a lip-sync battle. And I will not be being Whitney Houston. Oh, my God, Kevin! You almost made me shake the trailer. Oh, my God, y'all. We one step closer to getting out of the trailer. I'm sorry. Sorry, I gotta catch my breath. I'm sorry. I told you, I'm having, ever since Friday, when they exposed my personal information and, you know, ambushed my home, I have had anxiety attacks. I just been scared. I haven't been able to sleep. I haven't eaten since Friday. I've been having really bad migraines. I just haven't been, like, able to kind of, like, my social life isn't the same. It just, I don't think my life would ever be the same. Like, that day, my life took a turning point. And I just don't know if I would ever recover from this. But I'm being strong and, I'm hanging in there for my family. I'm trying to be strong for them. They don't know if somebody's like waiting for them outside and it, like, Somebody's peeking through the blinds. So I'm just being strong for my family. I'm hurt. I'm torn. Confused. Scared. Baffled. I love this app so much. Been on this app for so long, but if this is the type of bullying and harassment and I have to risk my home being invaded, I cannot continue on this app. I'll have to separate myself from the app. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's getting kind of bad. Let me take a. I have been like kind of self-medicating. So like I said, I have to go see my psychiatrist and my therapist to see if I can get some medication. But lately, I've just been self-medicating with alcohol. I've just been popping pills and just drinking to get through the pain. I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy. But to medicine, maybe you need to get you a fucking trailer, okay? Maybe you need to get you a motherfucking mobile home, bitch, so you can move out of that infestation, bitch. Because you need to escape that motherfucking, your house is literally deteriorating, boo. You stay in a complex, but you stay in Waco, Texas, where nobody goes to. Like, roaches and termites is literally sleeping with you, medicine. That ain't even your house, medicine. That's the roach's house. The audacity to even, like, medicine, you should have set this one out after all your motherfucking scandals. Roaches, dog. And that be the thing, y'all. Like, every time I don't play on people's time, I regret it. Because you don't know how many times I be wanting to be on the piano and medicine come up and I want to play that news clip of her and just gag her. But I'm like, no, that's my bitch. So I ain't gonna do it. Even when that was happening, I still didn't play on her time. Like, I need to start playing on people's time more. No shame. Because I'll try to play on, even Reese, you know what, Reese? I wish you would have motherfucking hung your stuff that night, bitch. I wish you would have motherfucking got hit by a motherfucking 18 that night, bitch, because you another motherfucking fake ass, broke ass bitch who got something to say. Bitch, you rob your own self, you weak ass bitch. Are you serious, you big head, ugly ass bitch? Bitch, you stay with your motherfucking mom and your slow ass brother, your slow ass motherfucking auntie. Are you serious? It be the motherfucking audacity, bitch. Reach the nerve of you, bitch. I literally sat on my piano going back and forth with, hey, my bitch, about your bum ass, trying to have her to have some sympathy for your weak ass. I should have been right along with her, wishing death on your weak, fake ass. Because, no shade, you lied about rape, so it's just like, you have no, it's like nothing you need to say or do anymore. You lied about somebody raping you. So, Reese, you Scooby-Doo, Scrappy-Doo looking ass bitch. How about next time do it? Stop fake doing it. Do it for real so we can really know it. Do it for real so we can really be sad for one day and then move on with the rest of our fucking life. Because you really don't mean nothing. You don't got shit going on. You don't got no job. You ain't got no car. You ain't got no kids. You don't hit no quotas. Like, you gonna have the shortest obituary in history. Bitch, you gonna have a motherfucking paragraph for obituary. Where you graduated from and how you died. That's it. Not who you left behind. Not what your accolades were. Not what you done. Just, you was born and you died. You weak ass bitch. The fuck? Keep my name out of y'all motherfucking punk ass, broke ass mouths. The motherfucking nerve. Medicine, hit a quota. Make another family. You had 10 families. My bad, y'all. That means I'm getting real. Y'all, I'm pansies. They is not. Hey, Susan. Zay is not even a big old host, y'all. I'm not worried about Zay. Like, Zay is over there somewhere playing Twitch. Like I said, y'all, Zay is just a self-reading. Like, it's like a self-reading. Like, we know what happened to him. We know what he go through. Like, we see him dropping weight. Like, I don't have to read him. He's like, we could see him. He's trying to get his life back together. But I don't, like, girl, that's what I'm saying. Get your life together. You don't have to come cross and you'll be shaded with me to get your life together. And then my thing was, like, don't try to prove, and my whole thing with Zay too was, I'm going to drop the bike, go carry it, because it just, it don't give all that. But I felt like, don't be trying to prove no points with me, boo. Okay, if you love somebody, you protect somebody. You need to do that all the time. Not just when you feel like you got the upper hand. But the only thing I did like that he said, though, he was like, what he said? I got to go rewatch it again. But it was something about, he was like, no, Coco was just getting out of place and Tay's supposed to be your mama. You're supposed to be Tay that dog, whatever. He was like, well, I'm daddy now. It's Tay mama, I'm daddy now. I was like, stop. I was like, y'all had heard that? So I think that's what had kind of made me just lighten up on that a little bit. I had just like, y'all know how I am. Y'all know how I am. So that had just kind of, I forgot kind of everything he had said. Hold on, y'all.
See, hold on, Coco. Because I ain't trying to bust it open in the trailer park. Ah! What's up, bum ass? Hold on, Coco. I thought you had something you wanted to say to me. Because see, what you had me was fucked up. That's what you had me. It's echoing in that motherfucking trailer. And you knew not to be there when they came knocking on your double wide. Now you can't say a fuck thing to me. You can't say a fuck thing to me. God damn, you had me fucked up. God damn, you big nose motherfucking bulldog bitch. Coco.
That's what you got.
Coco.
God,
Coco.
Not even reading me right.
Coco.
How about you come
knock
on the door?
Hold on. Was verse. Your mom's spaghetti. Da 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 da.
Listen. Come on.
Hold on. Wait. Coco. Coco. But for real though, you really live in the trailer park, Coco?
Come knock on the door and see.
No, because you're not going to answer. Coco.
No, come lay in my bed like you do Rico's.
No, I can't come lay in your bed because they're going to see us. They going to see us in your double wide trailer.
But Coco,
what I wanted to know was, do they chain you up at night on the back of the trailer? And let you bark and let you bark all day. Coco, you really live in a trailer. Listen, y'all can say maybe I got AIDS and all that stuff, but Coco live in a trailer. Coco, it's the fact that you listen. You can look confused and dumb, and no. You can look confused and dumb. No. You can look confused and dumb all you want to, Coco. You live in a trailer.
But my thing is, Maniac.
Down on the farm. No, actually, I should be
singing. Maniac, you live in a clinic.
I should be singing like a rock.
I can change my address. I can always change my address. Can you change that status?
No. You're right. You know what? You can always change your address.
I can change my address.
You can always switch your trailer from here to there.
I can do
that too. Listen, you're right.
Or I can leave. Or I can leave and move somewhere else.
You're right.
But can you change yours?
Uh-huh.
No, you can't.
You ain't even from a trailer park from 8 Mile. Bitch, you got your motherfucking nerve. That cotton picking ass trailer. How dare you? Bitch. You got your fucking nerve, bitch.
Maniac, I'm a statement.
You got that makeup ass trailer that you living in. Mm-hmm. You got that dressing room ass trailer that you call a home. Bitch, you can't say a fuck thing to me. You fat nose, big and tall ass motherfucking drag queen. Listen, Coco.
Well, Maniac, let me come stay with you.
No, Coco. Coco, did you like cry for a day when they found out about your trailer?
Absolutely not.
Coco, 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 Coco. Oh my God. Oh my God. Y'all said her trailer has what? Bed bugs. Oh.
Oh no, 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 no. I don't do bugs, B. BPR, you wasn't. Hold on, hold on. What, so, wait, I, so, what
Coco,
would I be humiliated about?
No, for real, Coco. I got Coco. I got a serious question.
Okay.
How is it that your family allow you to scream in their trailer like that all day, all I'm night, and they'll put you the fuck out?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Everybody got me figured out, except for me.
You? How much money did you put on that trailer?
Did I put any money on it?
You said you don't put no money on it?
Mm-mm. Thank you, Dr. Dre.
Mommy must have had a big old insurance plan.
Thank you.
Mommy must have had a big old insurance plan for that trailer, for that double wide.
Well,
but,
you know, black people don't believe in life insurance, so.
I can tell by her crochet, she believed in life insurance.
Man, I promise you, I will kill you when I see you, you know?
No, I don't think you will. You live in a trailer, download the form. You are not about that life, Miss Thing. I'm sorry.
I actually think
that makes you even fishier, the fact that you live in a trailer.
Man, go die.
No, for real. Like, no, for real. You said go die. You better hope that somebody's not hunting in the woods. And
okay. Hey, y'all. I miss y'all, too. Y'all clearly had missing me, y'all. Y'all checking in. I feel like it was, like, no shade. I feel like it was more love than hate, like, from the views and the stuff, like, all of y'all being in here. I definitely feel like the love outweighed the hate. So, shout out to y'all for real. Like, shout out to the real ones. Like, shout out to the day ones, the ones who don't switch up, who don't give a fuck, who was like, well, I don't give a fuck, where the bitch stay, da da da. Thanks to people who even the people I was probably, like, mean to or offended you with a read, and you still was like, well, that's just, you know, just thank you to, like, the real bitches. But I ain't done with my list yet, y'all. Hold on. Now they're trying to say I got a bump on my lip, child. Y'all want everything to be wrong with me. Y'all want everything to be wrong. Y'all know I am human, right? So I might get a little sum on my face. So my lease is a double wide. No, I stay in a one bedroom, one bath, y'all. To my Coco grandma car. They are a key, y'all. Double tap the screen, y'all. Double tap the screen. The thing is, a lot of people in the South own land for real. And that is very true. Like, that's what I'm saying. I don't have to get into the logistics and break down everything about this. Like, I don't confirm. Or deny nothing. The app says one thing, I let it believe it. Like, I let the app paint their own narrative. They don't pick their own narrative. If they said I was there, believe it. I was in that house, y'all, where they was knocking, laid out with my legs open, with my tuck to the side, honey. Untuck, honey. I was listening to them, not watching y'all, with my tuck to the side. I was about to bust one. Okay, hold on. So I had addressed Morocco. I was like, I had made a note, now what? So my whole, now what? I'm like, so where do we go from here? Y'all found an address, y'all knocking the door. Now what? Are y'all going to help these girls get their quota? We got 7 days left. I'm 30 bucks away from mine. I have a PK on Thursday, so I'm quite sure I'm going to hit it. Are you going to help those people, or they just got the 60 and they done? Y'all going to follow them, gift them? Like, what's next? Or are y'all going to come knock on the door? Like, what's next? What now? What's next? Right. Are you going to sit with them again? What do you mean, am I going to sit with them again? Sit with who? What's next? Are you, girl, like, and that's the thing too, y'all. Like, a lot of times, I know I don't want to seem like I'm scared or I'm intimidated, but, like, I just realized, like, I'm elevating y'all, and so many people, like, that ain't the first time, y'all. That was probably just something like That was just probably some point. I feel like, y'all, the more I grow and get better, the more people watching me from the sidelines. Because I don't know who the fuck watching me. Because clearly it's a lot of hating hoes watching me. What's up? Send a bean, bitch. Since you know me. Any more of my cousins out there? Hey, cousins! Any more of my other cousins want to come up here? I got $60 for you. What's up? Y'all don't come anything. Hey, y'all. Any more of my cousins out there? Hey, cousins! But, it's probably gonna get worse. There's gonna be probably so many more people sending my cousins, and they probably fucked me and this and that. Only person that can come on the app and say they did anything with me sexually probably is like, that would be on the app is like Wave. So, anybody else, don't believe the hype. Not Trailer Game, you're our king. Double tap the screen though, y'all. Double tap the screen. Other than that, and that was way before Big O. That was way before Big O. Double tap the screen, y'all. Double tap the screen. Let's see. So I think that was it. Thank y'all. I thought y'all already knew that. That is like old team. I thought y'all already knew. Yeah, that's old. See, some people know. I guess some people like, that's like old team. But I would rather wake, like, want y'all to know that's the only person that could ever say they've dealt with me. like, on the app. Anybody else? Just, I think West already know that. I think y'all. No, West already, I think West already knew that. West already knew that. He didn't. But yeah, that was basically it, y'all. Like, I'm moving forward with everything. I just got an email back, so I'm going to read it and see what it says. Like I said, y'all, I'm a victim, and I'm traumatized, and I'm just trying to build from this, and I don't know if I could recover from it. I'm seeking therapy, and, I'm just trying to move past this bump in my life. So if you guys could just respect me and my family at this time and just give us our privacy, I would really, really appreciate it. Shout out to Betty B for being back on the app. I'm back, y'all. And first of all, no shade, y'all. It's just so crazy how stuff be lining up, though. Because I was actually, like, I was out doing this stuff, doing stuff this weekend. Like, they just think I was just avoiding stuff. It was actually my sister's birthday. So it was like out all yesterday. And I had tried to like be in bed early so I can be upset. Like, I really was doing some stuff. So whether people believe it or not. So now it wasn't my sister's birthday. Well, find y'all got everything. Go find her page if you think I'm lying. She probably posted us. I hope I can sleep tonight. Y'all, I haven't slept in like 3 days. I haven't slept in like 3 days. I keep hearing knocks. But I just, like, it's not that I did. And just kind of, I'm kind of wrapping things up. I came up here just to clear the air. This was just for my clan. And for people who really was concerned and worried about me, I saw all the messages, the texts, the comments. Thank you to everybody who was just supporting me during this very tumultuous, traumatic time in my life. I was receiving thousands of calls, like, and I came for y'all to let y'all know I'm good. Like, nothing or nobody can stop me, and I see that now. No one bitch can be my op that offends me. It was corporations and corporate giants who went against me. Okay? Okay? Remember that. No one bitch can be my op that offends me. Okay? I got a whole pack of bitches trying to motherfuck. Y'all seen that shit? When one bitch said it didn't like me, and this that shit, and this bitch. But I'm like, well, damn. But I already knew that's how it was, y'all, because the love be so real. Somebody got to hate me. But the love outweighs the bad. Hi, Jay-Z. Hi, Camel Face. Hi. You wish you could sit on these views, you bum-ass bitch. You would never. How about you pull up and knock? Camel Face. Pull up. But yeah, I already know people probably want to talk about it all night. They got their reads, which I'm prepared for. But the reads I've been hearing, they're not even good. You know what I'm saying? Like, can y'all at least make the reads good? Make me know it? Stock it to me? Nobody not stocking it. So Coco, you live there. Come and see. I'm not gonna, you want me to go outside and show? You want me to show up what the outside look like? Come see. Somebody, Zay wanna make you Zay's gonna make me know it. I will bite motherfucking Zay in his stab wound, bitch. I promise you that, bitch. I'm an evil bitch. Zay ever try and fight me, bitch. I will bite him in his stab wound, ho. Y'all see these fangs right here? Bitch, I'll bite through skin. Double tap the screen, y'all. Double tap the screen. Double tap the screen. Double tap the screen, y'all. Double tap the screen. Why you leave when I was there? I'm not about to keep going over this. I didn't know nobody was hating on me, y'all. I didn't know nobody was hating on me. Dude, I'm about to roll up, but hold on. I'm going to have to wait till I'm finished because I'm going to get stuck. So now he can contaminate it. Y'all, double tap the screen, everybody. Double tap the screen. I'm trying to add this person up. Thank y'all. Do y'all have any questions, comments, and concerns before we move on with this? Because I ain't about to drag this out all night. I'll probably kick it with a couple of girls and talk to them, but I'm not about to keep like dragging this out all night and beating a dead horse. The email, I'm not reading the email online. Hold on, Nick Will.
Oh, all I got to say, sister, if that was your door, you should have shot every bitch.
Trayshawn,
you should have gagged him. No shame, sister. You should have been shooting and looking.
Trayshawn, look, I am not pressed. I wish I could open this box right now.
All right, so you have a house on wheels now. This is what they're saying.
And what do you have?
What for you?
Hmm?
For you? What do I have for you?
No, like, what do you have, like, in general?
Pussy.
All right, drop it.
That's
bitch.
It?
For you, that will be all.
Hey, Trish.
Listen.
I kind of want to read you, like, oh no.
Coco, you ain't good.
Thank you.
You know what I hate? Like, I really be missing, like, when you go live and stuff. So when shit be happening and stuff, like, you be going ghost. And I really don't appreciate that, like.
Hey, Coco, I just want to say I love you, girl. Like, and I don't give a fuck what they say. I don't give a fuck if they say that you live at Camp, what is it? Camp Crystal Green Lake with Jason Voorhees. Mm-hmm. I still love you, bitch.
Period. She a king. But Sean, you know, I do have a life outside of Big O. I have an Instagram that I'm always kind of replying back on. I have a phone number, so.
I got it.
See what I'm saying? Double tap the screen, y'all.
Coco girl, I just want to tell you that I love you now. Like, what? Like, I believe behind all this shit that you're going to come up even more, bitch. Like, it's no shame. All these bitches, they ain't going to end up bringing more people around you. It's no shame. Motherfuckers didn't even know Coco until Rick Rose will show you. Like, even more people don't know and love you down to the ground, girl. Fuck Rose, that short, fat ass girl. Love you down, bitch.
Oh. I love you more.
Coco, you is the key.
I'm just real. I'm just popping my shit.
You is the key in a troll, and I love it. Like, you play, like, they turn it into you, and you turn it back in their face.
Like, you flipped it right in their face.
They thought, because people want to see me down, they want to see me off the ad, they want to see me up here cam down, like, girl.
You like, you flipped it in their face and kid in their face. He's a kid. I love it.
Period.
Hey, Coco.
Hey, what's up, B?
Hey, I was gagging because you're from my area. I'm from Florence, and I watch you. And I'm like, oh my God, Coco from my area. Yeah, and I'm so happy that you are up here.
Can you come
and
knock on the door?
No, I would never do that, Coco. I live for you, boo.
Oh, okay.
But I'm not weird. But even though I'm 15 minutes away, whatnot, I still live for you. Do your shit because I'm happy that you up here. And boom.
Period.
Yeah.
Hey, boo.
Hi, Nikki.
I've been missing you.
I'm back, girl.
Thank you, boo. I was wanted to say that whatever they did to you was fucked up. And on top of that, it's not going to stop